By moving a hand over the LDR, you can adjust the pitch of the pulses. You can also bridge the LDR with one of the contacts. Plus, if you have a metal jack, you can touch it to bypass one of the oscillators. Spreading your fingers and waving over the LDR works well too. With a bit of practice, you can also make single pulses.